9 days, 22 hours, and 47 minutes is what we've survived so far. Let's see, what do we look like? Not too bad. Still have intestinal parasites, of course. Now we have no more antibiotics. We have none. So, what are we going to do with no more antibiotics? Well, the most logical thing to do is go see if we can find some mushrooms. It sounds like a very pretty day outside. Doesn't sound like there's any wind. Doesn't sound like there's any coldness. It sounds beautiful outside. Let's go check the weather. Have to change your name to most of the time now, since you're here most of my streams. Alright, our wolf belts are just about cured. Well, not just about. They're curing. We'll go that route. My bear. Let's see, what's our condition? Our condition's fine. I think our water supply is pretty good too. Not terrible. Alright, so the first thing we're gonna do whenever we get out of here is go find some mushrooms so we can make some tea. So then I can continue to heal my intestinal parasites. Because if we fail to do that, we will not make it to 100 days. Oh, really? Nice! I'll have to look at your channel and see if I can find the video.
Well, that didn't work.
Well, it certainly did not work. Yeah, whenever I get off here, I'll look and see if I can find it. Oh, really? It took me a while to get the right settings. I mean, I have no idea. Like, I looked at a bunch of YouTube videos and a bunch of different streamers and saw what they were using, and then I used a OSB tutorials and stuff like that, so it took me a little while, and mine still isn't great. I still get complaints on mine a lot, so. I'll definitely check yours out. Where are we? Yay, we hear crackling. I see flames. Alright. We basically made this fire to pass some time.
Hey,
melt some snow, and I am going to boil some snow or some water, and then we're going to see what we can go, what we can come up with outside. 11, 10 hours of daylight left. We gotta go find some mushrooms. That's gonna be our mission for right now. Is seeing if we can find some mushrooms. We're gonna try to steer clear of stabbing wolves in their throat. Try to steer clear of being attacked by bears. Why? Why is there another wolf here? Why? Yeah, luckily enough, my wife and kiddo, they're at school right now, so I usually stream whenever I'm at home by myself. I feel kind of weird if they're at home, because I don't know, I feel like I'm talking to myself, maybe. You're gonna make... Alright, there's another one. Alright, he'll bleed out, I'm sure of it. The old tactic...
I don't feel so good.
The old tactic of stabbing him in the throat, waiting for him to bleed out. At least I'm gonna save some bullets this way. So many wolves around here. I just need mushrooms. No! No! Get off of me, daggone! I feel like I'm in interloper mode, jeez. I think I've checked everything. Let's see, do I have... I don't remember if I have cloth in here or not. Yeah. I had to use my last daggone bandage earlier, so... I need to make some more. Stuck at this place forever. You're driving me nuts, man. My clothing. Isn't that the truth? Isn't that the truth? Now I'm gonna have to get more cloth out of the daggone. Of course it failed. Did I expect it not to? Did I have any hope of it not failing? Come on. Alright, bring in some more cloth. Yeah, let's transfer it all over. We might as well. I think there's another house. Of course it fell. I think there's another house right up the hill. Oh, come on. So I may actually go up there and see what I can find in that. It's okay, so I don't guess we're gonna be able to repair anything because apparently my guy's really not that bright. I mean, I think my child can repair clothing. Six hours. Alright. That's a plus. No, we definitely don't want to harvest that. Sigh with a frowny face, sad face, face palm, all of the above. Well, you probably are tired, I would say, because you were just attacked twice by wolves. That takes a lot out of a man. I'm gonna eat up these cattails. I think I'm terribly hungry. Chance of success, 70%. Oh yeah. I guess I have no more materials. Actions, no more materials for you. Okay. Come in here, we'll have to break down some more of these clothing items. Down this. Woe is me. Woe is me. But I bet if I go outside, there's gonna be a dead wolfling somewhere. A fresh new one. Hopefully two. Fingers crossed on that one. Is it too dark? 1 hour daylight? Come on. Of course. My nerves. Alright. Yeah, I agree. I think there's a hunter's cabin here, but I'm not sure where. I don't know where it's in relation to where I'm at now. But yeah, I definitely agree. I think a change in scenery is going to be my best bet. power. But I'm certainly going to have to check that house that's up there at the top of the hill. So that's where we're going to head now. We don't really have a choice. Yep, he died. I heard it. We have 2 bullets left. Yep, there he is, dead. So we're gonna go up this hill, because I know there's a house up here, and then we're gonna check around and see. Let's check and see what's in here. Hopefully there's some antibiotics. I need to be checking the trees too. I think they only grow on, do they only grow on the cut down trees, or do they grow on the actual standing trees as well? Do I have fuel? Probably not. Actions, no. Crazy. Let's put it up then. No sense in having it out if there's no fuel. We're gonna use a flare. Light it up. There we go.
I think I can use this.
Alright, we'll use it. Come on, baby, let my fire.
If this is anything you need.
We're gonna find out. So what happens if I continue up this hill? Where does this take me? I'm not sure. Peanut butter. Heyo. Did you start at Mystery Lake on your stream?
That'll come in handy.
Some worn leather boots. I mean, they gotta be better than the ones I have on right now. So I will take them. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and put them on. Yeah, look at that. Much better than the ones I have on now. And as a matter of fact, I'm just gonna go ahead and drop these. Thank you. insulated boot suit. New socks. Some new socks. Yeah, about the same. Let's wear them. Okay, I'll keep the pseudo new ones. Water. Like that. Oh, nice. Let there be some antibiotics in the medical shelf. Come on. Yes! Score! Totally a score there. Three more doses. I have enough for two. I have enough for two more doses. That is totally my luck. I need three, I have enough for two.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
You're not? Now, now. That's, what is it at? Oh, it's only at 71 pounds. Alright, oh. Almost forgot us. Flare. Shame we didn't find a rifle round in here. Alright. Out the door. We're gonna continue up this hill just because I have no idea where it goes. Aww. My flare burned out. Sad story. At least it burned out right in the spot that I needed it to, right outside, so. What is the... I don't need to start a fire. I don't need to start a flame. No, I don't need the gun. Eh, oh well. Alright. We're gonna come up here, we're gonna hang it right, we're gonna continue up this hill. In the fog. Cause that's how we roll. Need to find some mushrooms. Need to find some lichen too, or lichen. Some lichen. We'll definitely pick up some sticks along the way. Cause who doesn't need sticks, you know? Sticks, glorious sticks. Up and at 'em. Any mushrooms? No mushrooms. Mushrooms. Hello, mushrooms. Can't really see any though. Even if there were some. With all this fog. Thought I heard a deer. I don't know where this goes. I am curious to see. It probably goes to a, probably goes to a mine to leave the area, which I'm not gonna leave just yet. I do want to find the hunter's cabin before I leave this area, making my way into what's after here. Is it Pleasant Valley? It's either Pleasant Valley or Desolation Point. I don't remember. I think it's Pleasant Valley.
This will come in handy.
Indeed it will. Alright. Alright, so gonna turn up here. Feels like 11 degrees out here. It's so foggy. Alright, so here's a trailer. Alright, so we've got a trailer. Just kind of out in the middle of nowhere. Let's check it out. Let's see what's inside. Maybe we'll have some fun stuff in here. Like lantern fuel. Maybe they'll have some lantern fuel in here. Reclaimed wood.
I think I can use this.
Probably, but we're at 74 pounds, so we need to be kind of, it'll take 27 minutes. 10 hours of daylight? Okay. Maybe we'll find a rifle round in here. We're not gonna take any more cloth. That is definitely not gonna happen. Candy bar. Energy bar. Okay. Nothing. Got a whole lot of nothing, man.
This'll come in handy.
No. No, it will not. I'm not going to take any more of that reclaimed wood either. Like I said, I think we're at 74 pounds, 76 pounds now. We are going to go ahead and continue to eat. Get this all full up. Alright. Oh, I got some sleep in my eye. Okay. Rest here. We're all warmed up, right? Yeah, pretty much. Alright, let's see. Can't do that yet. Okay. Too bad there was no rifle cartridge. Definitely need one of those. Or five. Okay. So, let's see, we came from here, right? Yeah, we came from this direction. I'm almost thinking that this leads out of here. I think this leads to the mine. I believe. Which, in that case, I think it takes us to the bear area. I can't remember what it's called. Hello, Mr. Skeleton. I think is that the river? I don't know if that's the river. That's up awfully high. I think it's the river though. Lost in the jungle. Tundra, I guess, is more accurate. Lost in the tundra. I'm really trying to monitor my condition, since I can only go up to 89%. I don't remember if we checked these cabins or not. Maybe. I think there's a couple more on the other side, maybe? Yeah. Yep. Okay. I want to say we've already checked these, but I don't know for sure. So, we'll find out. No, we haven't checked these. Awesome. Okay. Cool. Let me find... Oh, poor guy. Painkillers.
Hope I can still eat this.
That's kind of a disturbing sight. Dead body and painkillers next to him. Only imagine what happened. Ragged wool scarf. Yeah, we're gonna take it. Let's see, what's our... Okay. Well, definitely put that on. Because we need all the help we can get here. Take 30 minutes. At least to warm us up. You have a 70% chance of success, and it fails. How crazy is that? On my game, not very. Oh, thank goodness. When I'm to level 2, maybe I'll get a little bit more success. It's my mending skills. Alright, out of here. Can we get a box of shells, or can we get a single shell? Either one's fine. I also need, what the heck was that? Yeah, no doubt. Oh, sweet! I will take it.
This stuff will come in handy.
I guess it will. Yeah, they do. They take forever. Maybe I'll try honing some of my skills before the 100-day mark. Okay, got a shell. That's what I was asking for, so I can't complain. I still have no hatchet. No hatchet. I guess this is a testament to prove that you can survive the long dark without a hatchet. All you need is a sharp hunting knife. So that you can kill some wolves. That's all you need. Did I search this guy's? I think I did. Making sure. Alright.
Food or?
Heck yeah, it's food. Ooh. There's a couple of fire logs. I might need to drop. I think I'm gonna need to drop something. I definitely want to keep the fire log, so maybe I'll drop the reclaimed wood here. And that's really it. I mean, I can drop. Let's drop a few of these sticks. Let's drop 6. Alright, that helps some. Still at 88, though. Or 80, 88 or 86. So. Can't be carrying too much more. I'm at 85. That's a decent one. Mine's better though, so I'm actually just gonna leave that. Okay. Ooh, look, some sticks and reclaimed wood. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, we're gonna continue down this hill. Again, I'm not entirely sure where it goes. It's an adventure. Down or up? Not long. Let's continue up. Yeah, let's go up the hill. We are still looking for the mushrooms. 7 hours of daylight. We're still looking for the mushrooms, and we're still looking for the lichen. While we're out walking. Let's go ahead and load this other cartridge in here. We have 3 bullets now. Like it matters. I think out of all the wolves that I've encountered, I've only killed one with a rifle. So they need to incorporate a hand-to-hand combat skill that I can build up in my survival expertise. That's what needs to be done, hand-to-hand combat. Like 28, so it's not terrible. I have no idea where we're going here. We're just exploring the wilderness. Down there's the road. So I wonder if this is the exit. Maybe I'm going toward the mine here. Maybe I should have went down. If so, we'll just cut straight down. Climb a few rocks. Climb down a few rocks anyway. Trailer. Okay. Found us a trailer here. This is Coastal Highway. This map here is the Coastal Highway. I know. We don't have a hatchet. Nothing I can do about that.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
I'm sure it is. Alright, we may actually go ahead and take a nap while we're here. Make your way to the gas station. That is the best base that I know of. But there's also a trapper's cabin that's here. And it's usually full of all kind. No, I don't have a hatchet still. I think we're on day 12. I believe we're on day 12. But yeah, I still have no hatchet whatsoever. Okay, let's see. We're gonna repair this. Well, let's repair this toque, actually. Yeah, I know, right? How terrible is that? Day 12, no hatchet. See, you don't need a hatchet on the Long Dark. People are crazy. They're crazy if they think they need a hatchet. I just can't break anything down bigger than a crate. I can't cut down any saplings. You know, I don't need a daggone hatchet. All right, let's go ahead and drop all this ruined meat here. There's no sense in carrying around 3 extra pounds. All right, what's my clothing? What are my boots? My boots are at 54. Let's go ahead and see if we can repair those. Repair it, buddy. You can do it. I believe in you. Sweet. Once more? Can you repair it one more time? Probably not. Since you had success then, you're probably not going to be able to this time. Wow, I'm super surprised. Long johns are at 99, socks are good. How many days have you survived on yours so far? Have you just streamed that one time? Yeah, okay. Three hours of daylight. Wool socks. Gotta harvest these bad boys too. Alright. So all of our clothing's pretty decent. Into our next, Oh, cool. 80 days, nice. Heck yeah, man. 100 day challenge. That's where I'm at. We're probably not gonna leave the trailer at, with 2 hours of daylight left, so. Let's see. What can we do? We can't build a fire, because it has to be outside. Here we go. Let's sharpen this bad boy. We're gonna need it for the wolves.
If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint.
Sharpen our knife. Get that all prepared for a jugular slash for the wolves, I guess. Oh, sweet. Okay. All right. That'll be pretty awesome. I haven't looked at all the challenges yet. I know that there's a list out there, but I'm just kind of just playing the game right now. If I achieve something, but that's a really cool goal to do. I need to look at that and see what all is out there as far as achievements go. Sleep. Where's the bed? Here's a bed. Here we go. Alright. So let us drink. Drink it up. Drink it up. Drink it up. Okay. Yeah, no doubt. Learning the maps, that's pretty important. I wish I had studied this one a lot more. I know Mystery Lake pretty well. And I know that there's a few things in the Coastal Highway. I just don't know where they're at in relation to, like the gas station, for instance. Because that's generally where I set up base, is the gas station. But I know there's a lot of different houses that I haven't explored either. Like, I know there's a couple of houses there on the actual lake pond area that I haven't been to. I know there's a hunter's cabin I haven't been to. So, I mean, there's several places that I just haven't been. Well, that sounds lovely outside. My goodness. So, we're checking out what's up here. First, we'll see what's up here and then go from there. I don't know. Oh, as long as we're shielded, yeah, the cold's not terrible. It's about 20 degrees, but once we become unshielded, it drops down to 5. That's quick. Have enough for one more day. Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it, Matthew. Alright, so we're gonna head down here. We're at 5, and let's get over here next to the rocks. Not really anything I need to do with this deer. I mean, I could probably get the hide, but I don't know if it's worth it. If I could get it with me being blocked, like right here, but I don't know that I can. Alright, let's grab this hide real quick. Come on, buddy. Quick. Ah. Dropped with a quickness. We're still shielded. As long as we stay against this wall. Alright. So where are we at in relation to where we were? There's a cabin. The trailer. Alright, I think we're down the road a piece.
Okay. Can't feel my hands.
Alright, so we're gonna go in here, we're gonna warm up, see what we can find. Still need some lantern, old man. Or a jerry can, something. Need to fill up some of this lantern. In the kitchen over here. Anything in the oven? Not a daggone thing. Alright, cabinet. Empty. Oh, man. These guys must have had a lot of time to get out. They cleared out everything.
Still eat this.
Left a summit soda for me, though. That was nice of them. Okay, water purification tablets. I can take those. I can definitely use those. Some open pinnacle beaches there. Alright. Let's see. Anything on the table? Underneath the table? Around the table? Nothing. Okay. Fridge? Anything in the refrigerator? These people definitely did not leave in a hurry. They took their time, they cleaned out the place. Yeah. energy bar. What's down here? Some dog food. Alright, poor dog. Left without the dog food. Oh, nice, nice. Okay. Come on, buddy. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, no. Crud. I was really hoping there was some antibiotics in there. No such luck. Alright, so we are at, what, 77 pounds? Not as bad as I thought. I thought we were way up there, like 88. Alright, let's see. What do we have in the drawers? I do need a heavy thermal, though. I think I only have a thin one on. Let's see. Yeah, see, I need a heavy one. That'll be helpful. Oh, no way! Make this a milestone in the game. Make it a milestone. We found ourselves a hatchet. Holy cow. I should actually just leave it there and see if we can survive without it. It's not gonna happen. But I should. Oh, thank goodness. Got ourselves a hatchet. Now you know what's gonna happen though. Now that we found a hatchet, we're gonna end up dying. That's what's gonna happen. How many hours? 11 hours of daylight. I could probably. Nah, I don't need to. I don't get this. I need to spare an hour of sleep. Who needs sleep, right? Okay. I can actually break down some stuff. Man, this is crazy. I'm way more excited about finding the hatchet than I should be. Alright. So there's the house. Where are we at? This one, it doesn't look like you can go inside. Okay. Well, is there anything around the outside? Nothing. Oh, wait a minute. Roll bar, pry bar.
I think I can use this.
It's better shaped than what mine is, so I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna drop mine in here. Not as excited as I should have been with the hatchet, but I already had a pry bar. Let's drop this one. Get out of here, you 40% pry bar you. Right. Don't really need to like this one just yet, so let's put it away. Well, let's see. I want to look. This one has 0, this one has 9, they're about the same. Let's go ahead and, let's drop this one. I don't want to take any unnecessary items with me. It's just gonna weigh me down. Alright. Scrap metal. No. Basic winter coat. No.
This'll come in handy.
Okay, I'll take the bet. I've had enough of those. Nice, a jerry can. So now I'm debating with the jerry can. I can always leave the lantern if I need to. I'm gonna go ahead and take it.
This pack is getting too heavy to carry.
I know it is. Well, I don't know, I can't run. Alright, I am gonna leave it, I'm gonna have to. Because I'm not able to run now. I have to be able to run if there's a... Well, when. We'll say when. When a wolf attacks me, I'm gonna have to be able to run. Is there anything else I can just absolutely afford to drop? some stuff I can afford to drop. But... okay. But we're not going to. I need to know. Okay, let's see. I was hoping there's gonna be some mushrooms in one of these cut down stumps, but I didn't see any. I think the gas station is that way. Super sad that there is no mushrooms anywhere to be found. Feels like 18. I need to eat something before long. I actually found a hatchet. I am still super excited about that. Alright. Yeah, I'm almost positive that the gas station is back here. So we'll drop off some of this material. Then we're going to head out there. We're going to head to, I believe there's two cabins that are up on the hills out there. I think one's called Jackrabbit Hill or something. So we're going to head out there and see what kind of materials and stuff we can find out that way. Maybe that's a little better. Better not be getting sick. That's what I'm saying. I do not want that. I usually get sick about once a year. And I usually get sick pretty good about once a year. It usually lays me up about 3 days or so. I'm really hoping that now is not that time. But I rarely go to the doctor. So I have a pretty decent immune system. Oh, gotcha. Not really. I mean, I found a deer carcass. Got another follower, though. Hey. Found a deer carcass. I went exploring up through... way up on the hill and came back down. So what I'm doing now is I'm going to go over to the Jackrabbit Hill and I'm going to look through there after I drop off some materials back at the gas station. But yeah, Matthew followed us, so what's up, Matthew? No more wolf attack or bear attack, so we're okay there. Yep. Matthew's awesome. Look at this. Dead wolf carcasses everywhere. Alright, we're gonna drop off this deer skin. Drop off some more of this material. Some firewood over here. Alright. Drop it like it's hot. I did end up repairing all my clothing, so that was a plus. So we are fully repaired into our next wolf attack, which I'm sure is not going to be too far off. Got a couple of pieces of firewood I'm going to drop off here. Alright. Let's see, do I have really much material? Oh, I found a hatchet! I did find a hatchet. I think you missed that. I found a hatchet. It was in one of the houses. So that's pretty exciting. Alright, I think we've got all the clothing. First aid, we're good. Let's drop these sticks as well. Drop them all. Right? I was super excited. I was like, I know I shouldn't be this excited about finding a hatchet, but I am. It was pretty awesome. Epic hatchet find. That's what my next title is going to be. Sharpened up my knife. Not really many highlights. Still at 74 pounds though, man. I think it's mostly food. I think most of it's food, most of our weight. There it is, look, the beautiful hatchet. Alright. So I think we're gonna go ahead and make our way over to Jackrabbit Hill. I know that there's a wolf over there. So, and I know there's gonna be some wolves on the way. So I'm a little bit nervous because I already know they're gonna attack me. I'm gonna have to kill them with my knife, and it's gonna put me in a little bit of a bind getting over to the hill. But the good thing is, I'm prepared for that. So we're still trying to look for antibiotics. Antibiotics and fog, really? There's gotta be fog here. What's our meat look like? Is it? Oh yeah, it's still good. 80% meat, yeah. What's this one look like? Okay, our meat's in really good shape. Look, another wolf over here, dead. This wolf meat's still at, where are we at? 69%, and that's uncooked. So as soon as it gets cooked, it'll actually go up. See, we got 12 pounds here. Probably another. Oh, I thought I heard footsteps. Probably another 12 pounds over here. What was that? Fantastic. I just want to look. 8 pounds. I'm not going over there. No way. Not in the fog. Not gonna happen. Nope. We can wait. Wait till this fog clears. No way. I was gonna chance it, and I heard the wolves. No way. No way. So let's pass the time for... I don't know. I don't know how many hours daylight's left. So we'll pass the time. Alright, so 6 hours left. That's plenty enough time to make it over there. Hopefully the fog is absolutely 100% clear. It's not 100%. Alright. I'm gonna try not to waste my bullets. I'm really gonna try not to waste my bullets here. Anything to do with you. You just keep walking. Just keep walking. Let me get over here to this. Come on now. I'm debating on if I should go ahead and just go over to the... We're gonna go to the hut and then we're gonna go up here. Cool. Alright, we made it. Thank goodness. Alright, so we got some fishing line here. Summit soda. Nothing up top. Anything in here?
You can make something
no.
Of this.
Matches I'll take. Definitely down for the rifle cartridge. Okay. Let's see. What have we got? Okay, up here's where we're gonna go. Let's see if we can make it around this way. I'm not sure that we can. I wonder if there's anything on this little island over here. I mean, temperature's at 40 degrees, so a little over 40 degrees. Here, wolf. Not down with the wolves. Hopefully there's something over here, and I'm not just traveling over here for no reason. But we will find out. Alright, what we got? We have nothing. Hey, there's a rabbit. Oh, man. We got a whole lot of nothing over here. That's fine. At least at this point we can go straight up to the house this way. If I'm not mistaken, I think there's a fireplace in this house. So I may go ahead and grab this log that's laying up here. And there's some lichen. 45 minutes with my handy dandy hatchet here. Oh, beautiful. Alright. Grab that. Come up here. Grab all this. We're not gonna grab that. That's over there yet. So we may come back out and grab it whenever it gets a little more suitable. I mean, we're still at 42% though. So it's not like we're freezing or anything. I mean, we're in decent shape. I am gonna look for some. What is going on over here? Why is there a wolf crying? Do I want to know? Oh crap! So he was coming after me, I guess. We're not gonna make it to the door. We are not gonna make it to the door. No! 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 Oh my god, we made it! Half, I apologize if my screaming gets you in trouble at work. Oh, I am really, really surprised that we made it in this house. I'm not gonna lie, I am super surprised. The important thing is that we made it, you know? Alright, I gotta wait a little bit. Wait a little bit longer. Alright, so we'll drop a little bit of gear in here probably before we head back out.
Wonder if this is anything to eat.
Especially the wood. Gotcha. Yeah. Lichen. Lichen. Yeah, I think that sounds more appropriate.
Is it food or?
Because, I mean, it is L-I-C-H-E-N. So. Lichen sounds right to me. I don't know if lichen sounds right. Gotcha. Lichen, lichen, whatever. It's old man's beard, whatever it is. If I say lichen, it reminds me of Underworld and the werewolves. I don't know if you've seen the movie, but called lichens. English. What is English really though? The English language is so jacked up. I think it's pretty much a combination of everything.
I could use this.
No, we cannot use that. We're not taking any more clothing unless it's one of those heavy wool sweaters. I really don't need to take any more food either, to be honest with you. Probably take some water. If there's some water laying around, like especially in the bathroom, we'll probably take the water from the toilet. Oh, okay. Here we go. Here we go. Moment of truth. Why do I expect to find anything in any
this
of
stuff
those?
Will come in handy.
Man, I got enough painkillers. Jeez. If it does get too hard for me, I just buy my way out. Enough daggone painkillers laying around. Alright. I guess antibiotics would be a little harder to come by, though. Oh, another pry bar? What's it? 60%. I'm gonna leave it. What's my condition like? I am drained. 3 hours of daylight, and I am thirsty too. Let's go ahead and thirst. Drink up. 9 pounds of water I'm carrying around. I did that on purpose to eat the saltiest thing so that I could get some of this water taken care of. Yeah, let's get rid of this. Actually, let's take out. Oh, really? Keep all my prep words in my. Oh, sarcastically, I would say. I thought you meant on the game. I was like, what? But yeah, I keep all my pry bars in the. You know, you never know when you need to pry up the toilet. I mean, sometimes it happens. He's sitting there and boom! Oh, my toilet fell in again. I had to pry it open. Alright, we do have 3 pieces of wood here. I'm gonna drop these for now. I mean, sometimes you need multiple pry bars, though. So, I understand that. Okay, we have 3 hours. I don't really need to sleep just yet. What do we have? Can we repair anything? We can't repair anything, really. I guess to pass the time, let's go ahead and sharpen up this bad boy. It sharp. I wonder why you can't kill a wolf with your hatchet. I would think if you swung it hard enough, it'd do some pretty bad damage. Remember that one time I had the gun and I cleaned it, and then I harvested it. That was nuts.
Too tired to think straight.
Alright, so we're exhausted. Let's see. What do we have going on? Can we do it? Not until tomorrow. Alright, so we're gonna have. This is gonna be it as far as antibiotics go. So I can't sleep for 12 hours. But yeah, that was terrible. That's exactly what happened. I cleaned the entire gun. I had 2 of them, thankfully. But you know, I used my entire cleaning kit on it. Cleaned it all the way to 100%, and then harvested the damn thing. I couldn't sleep for 12 hours. In real life, there's no way I could sleep for 12 hours. I mean, absolutely no way. I'm already one of those people that I just don't like sleep in general. Call me weird, but it's the most unproductive thing that you can do. I hate sleep. We have got to find some antibiotics. Or some of these mushrooms. We have got to. If we don't, we are going to be in bad shape. Yeah, it's terrible. And my wife, she works first shift. So she has to get up like super early in the morning. So I'm usually, like, I get home at 12. I get home at midnight. Yeah, exactly. For what? For what reason? So we no mushrooms. We haven't seen any mushrooms laying around. Of course there's a wolf. Why wouldn't there be, you know? Oh, come on! I tried, I didn't want to waste it. I freaking tried. Oh no! Are you kidding me? No way! What? Get off of me! Damn! Hardcore, man. Shit. This game.
I'm not ready to die.
Yeah.
Make it.
Oh, that happens to me all the time, though. That's the crazy thing. I am the world's worst at wolf attacks. I truly am. Now I have to waste the entire day.
Stomach.
I have to waste the entire day in here.
Oh,
trying to heal this guy back up to where he needs to be. Man. I'm gonna change my name. That's what I'm gonna change my name to. No more Crisis Predator, it's Wolfbait. That's exactly what I need to change it to. Especially if I'm gonna be playing the Long Dark. Say, hey, Wolfbait. What are you playing today? Long Dark. Alright, well, this should be entertaining. So now our condition's at 39%. Let's see, maybe we can sleep for a couple hours? A couple, 3 hours? I don't know. I doubt we'll be able to sleep for 3 hours. But hey, we'll see. Kill the entire day trying to get this guy back up to where he needs to be. 48%. Man. Drink it up. Let's see, we have 9 hours. Let's see, man. We could pass the time for a couple hours. Maybe that'll take us down some. Not much, but some. We'll sleep for a couple more hours. Alright, we'll get up to 50% and then we'll go back out and see if we can find some mushrooms. Alright, we have 5 hours of daylight. 5 hours to get these things taken care of. Some liquid courage. Alright. Wolfbait, leave. leaves the house again. Well, I killed one. I think that's the sixth wolf that I've killed by stabbing them in the neck. No joke. I think that's number six. See the other wolf anywhere. Alright. So for whatever reason. Wait, is that him? No. I don't know.
Could end up being useful.
Yes, indeed. Alright. Is that the house that I went to earlier, I wonder? I don't remember. I think that's the house I went to earlier. Oh! Look at that. No. No, I am not gonna try to kill this guy. Oh wait! This could come in handy. Let's take it. Now that I have a hatchet. Need is hide. I have some at the gas station there. So, and I have 14 wolves laying around the gas station. Wolfbait always gets his revenge. Let's see, let's go ahead and pick up some sticks and branches. We'll bring the other stuff out here. So I don't think that there's a, I don't think there's a fireplace in this house. There may be. I'll have to check and see again, but, I don't believe there is. We'll go ahead and cook some of this meat. Follow my own blood trail up to the house. Who says that they could do that? Follow their own blood trail all the way up to the house. Not many people. Yeah, we'll just take this. Why not? 3 hours of daylight? Because, I mean, my gosh, we got all kinds of energy. Okay, so this is where we're going next. We're going straight over here next. Because I'm pretty sure that is Jackrabbit Hill. So we're going to go over there next. But as of right now, we're going to go in here and see if there's a fireplace. I don't think there is. I don't remember seeing one, but there might be. So yeah, we're going to go over to Jackrabbit Mountain or Hill next, and then see if we can find some more antibiotics or some mushrooms. I have one more day left of this freaking intestinal parasite crap that I have to deal with, and then I should be good. Alright, so let's see if we can go to campfire right here. Cool. Yeah, we'll use the book, why not? 90% chance. Last time I had a 95% chance and it failed. So let's hope that even with the 90% chance, I'll be able to make one. And let's hope that we don't get attacked by the other wolf. It's lingering around somewhere here. Did okay.
That's it.
Sweet. Alright, let's add this. I'm not gonna take a break just yet. Alright. Let's cook all this wolf meat we have. There's not a lot. There's only, 7 pounds, I think it was? There's only 7 pounds of it, so. Outside here, just because we are going to be heading out first thing tomorrow. As soon as I rest up to get my health back up to where it can be, I'm definitely not going to make that. No. I don't really need anything else. So cook up some tomato soup. Why not? I've still got a little bit of fire left. 49 minutes. Don't need water because there's gonna be a toilet on the Jackrabbit Mountain or Hill or whatever you wanna call it. So my mouse, I'm having issues with my mouse. For whatever reason, the mouse is not going to cooperate. So I have to... there we go. Okay. Back up now. Game now though. Come on, buddy. You can make it. Where we at? There we go. Alright. How much time's left? 38 minutes. That's enough to melt some snow. You know what? Why not? Why not go ahead and just melt some snow here? We do have the treatment. Since we have the intestinal parasites anyway, let's go ahead and eat it up, right? Ooh. Not really much we can do in regards to killing ourselves with the intestinal parasites. Other than not finding a mushroom or not finding... Liching down there. are going for 100 days, by the way. If anyone doesn't know, that's going to be our goal. Our goal is to survive 100 days. We're going to try to go through as many of the areas as we can within those 100 days. And hopefully be able to survive. Wolfbait is... seems to be the appropriate name as of right now, because I cannot seem to kill a wolf with anything other than a knife, a hunting knife. So yeah, it's quite interesting. I've shot one wolf. I shot him in the head as I was across a little embankment at the gas station, but that's it. That's basically the only wolf I have ever killed, other than that one that's been with a gun, or a bow and arrow for that matter. And I lost my arrow. I shot it at a wolf. I have no idea where it went. It's down at the gas station somewhere. Need some antibiotics. Alright. So we're on our way. 83%. Over to Jackrabbit Hill. We do have a snare. So we may set up a snare as well. I am pretty sure that there's going to be a... hold on, wait a minute. I have wood in here I need to get. I don't guess I necessarily need to get it. There's probably going to be some over there, but why not? It's fur. Okay. So I'm hoping there's antibiotic, or I'm hoping that there's going to be some mushrooms over there. Because if not, we are going to be in pretty bad shape. Soon. I see some rabbits down here. I went to this little island. I was hoping that there was something there, but there wasn't. Alright. Hi ho, hi ho. On our way we go. I won't kill you, rabbit. I probably didn't anyway. Check out this little fishing hut. It's right along the way here. Do not go out there. Whatever you do, if you ever go to the coastal highway, do not go past these mountains. You will fall through the ice and die. I learned that the hard way the first couple of times I was here, because I wanted to go exploring all the way across. What's over there? Don't do it. Not a good idea. Huh. There's a hunting rifle in here? Well, that's interesting. What's mine at? What's my hunting rifle at? Do we know? Mine's at 81%. I doubt that this one's gonna be any better.
Never know when I might need to defend
89%! Well, of course it is. Of course it's better. Okay. We're gonna have to take it even if it's just to break it down for materials.
I can barely walk with this much gear.
Oh, you're fine. Alright, what's that? Sardines. I'm gonna get prepared. Water. Do not get your clothes wet. If you get your clothes wet, then you will freeze to death. Believe in you. shouldn't have picked up that hunting rifle after all. But we are taking a long way up. So if there is any mushrooms laying around here, see anything that way. The water sounds cold. There might be a chance of mushrooms. Maybe, but I'm not so sure. There's some lichen up here, though. There's quite a bit of lichen, but Jackrabbit Island is what it's called. Jackrabbit Island. No mushrooms. I mean, there has to be at least one more dose of antibiotics in here. It has to be. That's convenient to get there. Just go right outside, grab that, and head back in. Alright, so let's check it out, see what's in here, if anything. Hopefully there's something. Alright, I really need to find... The first thing I'm going to look for is a medicine cabinet. Let's see if there's a medicine cabinet. There is.
This.
I don't need antiseptic. No. Why? The struggle is real. My goodness, the struggle is real. Oh, man. Alright, well, we're gonna start back here. Refuel the old lantern, the old storm lantern here. And, we're gonna look around the house. I have to be really, really cautious on any of the meat that I eat now, especially now, if I do get to find some antibiotics or mushrooms, because, I mean, I have went all over this island, or all over this map, and have found very, very, very few. So we are definitely going to be looking out for some stuff. So, this one here, I mean, it's 89%. So let's unload this. Hopefully it doesn't misfire. We're not gonna harvest it. But we are going to drop it. That's 8 pounds. We definitely don't need laying around. Clean it. That's gonna ruin our cleaning kit. So I can actually drop that. Alright. A couple of things that we were able to drop. That'll help us out some. Maybe there will be some mushroom tea in the microwave. That's not wishful thinking, is it? might be killing us. Might be the death. Death of a crisis here. Let's see. Come on, buddy. I need something. I wonder if I checked. Dark gods are punishing me, I think.
Feels like a lot of gear.
It's because it is a lot of gear. So where are we at? Rest for a little bit. We're hungry, so let's go ahead and eat. We'll eat some of this heavier stuff. We're at 90 pounds, so we do have 10 pounds of water, though. So let's go ahead and get rid of some of that. Doubt there's going to be antibiotics in the fridge. There might be, but I doubt it.
Hope I can still eat this.
No. What got me in this situation in the first place? No, I said. Alright. Where are we going to go? I don't think I've been in these. I don't think I've been over here in these. So that's our next stop. We're gonna head over to these little cabins over here. Check and see if we have any kind of resources we can use in that. I guess. I don't know. I guess we'll go across the bridge there. I'm not sure what's across the bridge. What is this? What the heck? Why are there so many laying around?
What have we here?
Alright, nothing really of much use there. Bunch of deer, man. Look at all the deer. sapling here. Yeah, we're gonna take that for sure.
Starting to weigh me down.
I know. We got 9 hours of daylight. Alright, so we're over here and check these. Run back across. Wait, I don't need to. I'm gonna go that way. Alright, so I can't run. I have a lot of freaking gear though. Alright, 3 deer range, like right there in a row. Oh, it's a buoy. That's what that is. It's a buoy. There ain't nothing up there. Are you tired, guy? All this walking, carrying all this gear? Alright, so I haven't checked any of these. Several. So I'd say let's check this little cabin area here. Oh look, there's a workbench. That's kind of nice. Yeah, that's kind of nice. Just in case I need to make a bandage or something. Those lichen bandages. I don't know, man. I don't know what taking this food. I have a ton of food. Too much food, I think. I don't think I've run out of food in quite a while. So I'm gonna pass on the food right now. Unless I find like some condensed milk or peanut butter or something that's gonna give me some really high calories. I think I'm just gonna pass. I don't think. I don't think dog food. I think it gives you like 500 maybe. Oh! Yes! 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 Oh, thank goodness! I love it! Oh. Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
Let's see, this is 500 calories. Maybe I should just do anything over 500 calories. Because I think the pinnacle peaches are way low. I mean, 450 is not way low, but... No more intestinal parasites.
This will come in handy.
I already have some. It's really hard, nice. It's really hard to pass up on those mittens, though, because they are so good. No one should ever have to go through that. That was too much of a struggle. Made me sad. It's a nice little cabin. I would live here. Room and the lounge area over there. Shoot. take it. I'm gonna say
nobody needs this anymore.
Man, let's take him. Switch him out.
This gear is starting to slow me down.
It always is, man. Alright. Got anything? Nothing. We're out. Okay. Alright. So, okay. I think, once we leave out of this area, we'll go back to the gas station. At the gas station, we'll kind of assess the situation, see where we're at. I think we're going to be heading out pretty soon out of this area.
Stuff will come in.
Making our way either. I can't remember if it's I don't know if it's Pleasant Valley next or Desolation Point. I can't remember. From here. I don't know. I know you go through the ravine to get to Mystery Lake. I don't want to go Mystery Lake. So you go through the mine. I think you get to Pleasant Valley. I want to say Pleasant Valley, but I'm not 100% sure. And I think from Pleasant Valley you get to Desolation Point. But don't quote me on that, because I don't know 100% if that is accurate. Alright, nothing really in here. Socks. Definitely don't need socks. Alright, we're going to start heading back to the gas station, I think. Alright, so come out of here, and if I'm not mistaken, I think the gas station is this direction. Get up on the road and find out. Yeah, I'm almost positive. I think we're way away, though. So if I'm not mistaken, I think it's way past those, black pillar looking things. We will find out though. Not sure we're gonna find a wolf on the way. We're at 84% though. So as long as he doesn't like absolutely destroy us, we should be okay. I think there's a few structures along the way that we can get into. Prepare ourselves if we need to. I was hoping to get along this wall and shield some of that wind, but I think it's coming from behind me. Not really much I can do about it. Feels like 24, so our temperature's not dropping super fast, but... Well, there's a wolf. There's another one. Prepare for a battle. I know it's gonna happen. But I'd have to say that out of all of the areas that I've ever been to, I think the Coastal Highway provides the absolute most resources. Nice! Hey, alright! Send me some through the game, man. That's what I'm gonna have for supper tonight, I think. Order some Domino's. I've already checked this car? Yep, I've already checked this car. What am I doing? Get out of there. I'm a pizza fanatic. I love pizza. this is where you come down. Thank you. It looked interesting. It certainly looked interesting. I wasn't sure what you were going for, but now that you kind of pointed it out, yeah, I can see that. You almost needed like a piece of meat and a knife or something. Already checked that area. Pizza rolls and stinky cheese. So do you have the is it a cheese pizza? What kind of pizza you got in there? That's an interesting one. Hello. Hello, meat. Nice. I like the Supreme. Supreme is my go-to. I still have to get past this little collapsed area here. I'm almost thinking we should make it a little interesting, see if we can go after one of these wolves. That's a bad idea. Alright, let's see what we got. There's only two. I'm sure there's more in the area that I'm going to. Oh look, he turned right to me. Is he to me or away from me? I think he's to me. Chill, but it blocks, man. It's up 36% or 36 degrees. Warming up. Our gas station's right over here. Deer staring at me. There's so much in the sense of resources here. It's really hard to leave the coastal highway because I know that once I get to Pleasant Valley or Desolation Point, there it's going to be limited. I mean, there's still going to be resources there, don't get me wrong, but it's not going to be in this abundance, man. There's so much here. Hoping that my wolf pelts are cured. I don't know if I have Forget though. Do I have Forgetly in there? I'm not sure how much. I think I do, yeah, from the bear, right? I think I got like a bunch of gut laying there from that, the bear. I wonder if the bear meat's still laying down here from previously. I would assume that it is. Damn it to hell. I knew it was gonna happen. No. Oh, what the hell? My gun jammed? I didn't load it! Oh, no! Damn it! I never loaded my damn gun. Damn it! I switched guns, I never loaded the gun back. Oh my god. So I walked around with an empty gun forever. Shoot. Wolf bait strikes again! I think I could have killed him. Dang, man. I could have had him. Oh, look, the wolf is gone from here. The wolf that I had. And the one up there's gone too. Hey, I still had 12 pounds of meat here. Man.
All this gear was slowing me down.
Wolf bait. I don't know about you, wolf bait. Let's see, what do we have that we can drop pretty much immediately? Yeah, there's all the gut over there. So that's gonna be my next
place to rest.
My next title. If you want to see a wolf attack someone, simply watch my stream. It is going to happen. So let's see. What do we have? We have 82 pounds. We have books. We have tinder rose. Oh, we can drop these too. I can actually make another arrow, thankfully. So let's drop them right here. Alright. I do have a research drawer. This one. Yeah. That I can put the other book in. Wherever it went to. Where is it? Ah, here it is. Alright. Let's see, as far as tools go, do I have anything that I can actually, like, afford to drop? I mean, the snare. I can afford to drop that for right now. Put it up here. In case we need it sometime. 70%, 71, 70, that was cured. Cured gut, alright. Deer. What else as far as the backpack? Let's go ahead and break this down. It as far as being able to drop stuff, I think. I mean, can opener, it's half a pound. Sewing kits, I need whetstone. Whetstone's only at 10%. So I really need another whetstone before long. Food, that's where most of my stuff's at. Food, clothing, no. Okay, I think we're good. We're at 78 pounds, but I think we're alright. How much daylight we have? We have 5 hours of daylight. 49%. We can run now, so that's a plus. Let's see if we can go shoot this wolf. That's what I want to do. I want to shoot the wolf. I know. Put me at risk. Is he gonna die? Am I gonna go? No, no, he's still alive. Alright, so where is he at? He was over here. He's around here somewhere, I know he is. Where'd he go? Now that I'm ready for him, he doesn't want to show his face. Punk. Uh-oh. I'm gonna get close to this door, as close as I can. Prove that I can kill a wolf without having to stab it in the throat. Yes! I got him! That feels good. Feels good.
This pack is getting too heavy to carry.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. I'm sure it was just luck. I don't doubt that one bit. But hey. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with luck.
I could just lay down and have a little sleep, right?
That's my trophy pelt right there. Number two that I didn't have to. Well, I mean, he did attack me, so that was number two right there that I killed without stabbing it in the throat before. Well, I did stab it in the throat before him, but I didn't kill it from his throat, so I'm okay with that. Good. 51%? How many hours? Unknown. An undetermined amount of hours. So I'm gonna keep the food. I'm gonna keep all the meat out. I'm gonna start eating this other food in here first. Cause that was atrocious, man. Looking for all those daggone antibiotics. That was nuts. Alright. Some soda. Let's go ahead and drink up some of these. I don't think there's a whole lot of daylight left, but there is an undetermined amount. So let's pass the time for a couple hours. Just to see. Oh, okay, there was 2 hours left. Less than 1 hour. Alright. So we'll drink up. And then we will sleep for 11 hours. Alright. I don't know if we'll be able to sleep for 11 hours or not. We'll try it. Try it out and see. Finally able to get back up to 100%. That's a great feeling. Alright, good deal. 15 days. We are at 15 days right now. Is it daylight? I don't remember. Yeah, barely. Okay. So it just turned daylight. Alright man, I think I'm going to call the stream there for today. I may be on a little bit later on tonight. I have to work until midnight, so it'll probably be a lot later. But if I am, then you're more than welcome to watch me then. Matthew, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it, man. And I will definitely be on again tomorrow, about the same time. I usually stream around 9 or 10 in the morning, Eastern Standard Time. So yeah, I mean, if you want to keep watching Matthew, more than welcome, man. Thanks, Half, for all the support that you've given me, man. And I am out of here. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, I'm checking you out right now as soon as I leave. Appreciate it. See you guys.